And the whole story seemed to be very appealing to me, of the guy going off to search for new lands in a spaceship. But because of the relativistic, general relativity, time dilation effect, he's going at speeds near to light speed, so his perception of time is completely different from the people back home. He comes back after what he thinks is a year, but to the people back on Earth, it's been 100 years. The middle part is, of course, the journey itself, and it goes through very strange chords. It's a tour de force for Roger, who does this very high, ethereal vocal. It's very much like science fiction movies were when we were kids. That's kind of the effect I was looking for. Thing to add to that is perhaps that all songs have more layers in them than very often the writer even realizes, and I'm sure there's a lot of this feeling of what it's like to be on tour and come back and find life very changed when you get back.